Government shutdown averted after Senate and House pass a day funding bill. Shutdown would have started at midnight on October 6 if bill had not passed. Bill provides funding for the government through December. Shutdown would have impacted 2 million federal employees. Agencies would have been forced to close and services would have been suspended. Shutdown could have had a significant impact on the economy.